Hi, I am George from Max Automotive. Little crossover SUVs are the craze these days, and this is evident with the BMW X1, a growing success among American car buyers. The 2018 X1's powertrain includes a turbocharged 2.0-liter engine, which sends 228 horsepower to the front wheels through an 8-speed sport automatic transmission. All-wheel drive is available as an option. The price. Trim. X-Drive 28i4 Drams SUV AWD, 2.0L 4-cell turbo 8-day, invoice price $33,885 MSRP $35,900 Edmunds TMV copyright $33,828. Trim. S-Drive 28i4 Drams SUV, 2.0L 4-cell turbo 8-day. Invoice price $32,025 MSRP $33,900 Edmunds TMV copyright $32,029. BMW doesn't make many changes to the 2018 X1, which was redesigned just 2 years ago. Changes to the 2018 BMW X1. Standard equipment includes a reversing camera and connected drive services. Metallic paint is less expensive than before. Navigation systems include real-time traffic and remote services technology. Revised stair-step option package structure, convenience, M-Sport, and premium. New parking assistant plus option package, which allows for autonomous parallel parking. Revised driving assistance and driving assistance plus option packages containing key driver assistance and collision avoidance technologies. What we think? The X1 may not fit BMW's typical mold, as it is the first time the company has ever churned out a front-wheel drive model for the United States. Many people here in the US who are familiar with the brand, including myself, have a hard time accepting that fact. What happened to the BMW that I knew and loved? How can the company build front-wheel drive crossovers now? Despite the feelings some may have towards it, the 2018 X1 does indeed excel at being a cute and versatile crossover. As a matter of fact, the X1 is the least expensive vehicle in the current BMW lineup, making it one of the best bargains the company offers while succeeding in terms of comfort and function. Yeah.